I'm sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away.
So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. You fool. You don't stand a chance.
Never should have come here.
You survived. You have it then? Let's hope it's as powerful as the Sijiks believe it to be. She didn't make it. When it was clear we were going to have to fall back, she stayed behind and made sure the rest of us were all right. I'll be right behind you.
I'd be amazed if any of us survive this.
God, you better have something put up your sleeve. I've got nothing left.
You have come for me, have you? You think I don't know what you're up to? You think I can't destroy you? The power to unmake the world at my fingertips. And you think you could do anything about it?
No, no one.
Ha! I am beyond your pathetic attempts at magic. You cannot touch me.
The staff! Use it on the eye!
Enough! Kill me for this? Very well. Come. What I can do now.
I knew you could do it. I don't know. I have no idea what to do.
We knew you would succeed. Your victory here justifies our belief in you. You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold. A great many things obscured to you are quite clear to us. We have long believed you would prevail. The Eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here, or else it may destroy your college and this world. It must be secured. Onkano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it, for now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
You've done it. The college is safe again, thanks to your work. I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Psijiks are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours, and the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me. Take care now.